The closure of the only access road to 58 homes in Bandar Puteri 9, Subang Jaya, has put over 200 residents in a quandary. The Subang Jaya Municipal Council had declared the road unsafe on April 20th due to the weakening retaining wall. Part of the retention wall had collapsed during a landslide following continuous heavy rain. Bandar Puteri 9 Residents Association President Alec Lee says the affected residents were demanding two things, a new road or relocation.
We are demanding the developer IOI and the City Council MPSA to do it now.
He said the residents were caught between using the road illegally and parking their cars by the roadside and angering other residents. As an alternative, the council issued a notice under Act 133 for the owners of four affected houses to break down their perimeter walls so the council could build temporary roads through their compounds. However, the temporary access road had been closed after the homeowner obtained an injunction to stop people from using the road. An MPSJ spokesperson said they closed the road only after investigations by the council, independent analysts and the Public Works Institute of Malaysia determined the road was unsafe to be driven on.